My name's Sarita Allison. I'm a makeup effects and prosthetics makeup artist. My involvement would be to art finish, you know, one of these masks. We try and use a paint which is permanent, and so we have to mix that up with silicone and painstakingly paint on character lines, liver spots, broken veins, warts, all that sort of stuff. So during the half-giant Hagrid feature, we'll be here demonstrating how we clean the goblin masks and how to maintain them. Visitors will be able to watch myself and the team demonstrating some of the paint effects that we did on the Harry Potter films on the goblin masks.